Good morning, students. This is lesson number 5 of chapter Fiber to Fabric, and today we are going to learn about the life cycle of silk moth. Life cycle of a silk moth. The silkworm goes through 4 distinct stages during its life cycle, from an egg to an adult moth. The entire life cycle takes 6 to 8 weeks. The following stages are egg, larva, pupa, and silk moth. Now this is the complete flow chart of life cycle of a silk moth. So first, the adult moths mate with each other. The female moth lays many tiny eggs. A tiny black caterpillar hatches out of its eggs. Now the caterpillar eats mulberry leaves and grows bigger and bigger. It goes through 4 moths, means 4 types of stages. The caterpillar spins a cocoon of silk threads around itself. Inside the cocoon, the caterpillar changes into a pupa. Now people unwind the silk thread from the cocoons to weave into silk cloth. Now the pupa changes into a moth. The moth comes out of the cocoon, and again the cycle is repeated. Now let us discuss all this procedure in detail. First stage is of eggs or ova. Egg is the first stage of a silkworm's life cycle. The female moth lays an egg about the size of an ink dot during summer or the early fall. The warmth of the spring stimulates the egg to hatch. The egg of Bombyx mori is a very small and hard structure. Bombyx mori here refers to the mulberry silkworm, about the size of a pinhead and resembling a poppy seed. The eggshell provides a protective covering for embryonic development. When first laid, an egg is light yellow. A fertile egg or ovum darkens to a blue-gray color within a few days. Next stage is of larva. The larva is the vegetative stage where growth takes place. The larva of Bombyx mori, commonly called a silkworm, is host specific to mulberry. During growth, the larva molts 4 times. The period between successive molts is called an instar. Young silkworms can only feed on tender, soft mulberry leaves. During the growth phase, they can eat tougher mulberry leaves as well. The larval stage lasts for about 27 days, and the silkworm goes through 5 growth stages called instars or molts. During the first molting, the silkworm sheds all its hair and gains a smooth skin. Cocoon is the stage in which the larva spins silk threads around it to protect itself from its predators. The color of the cocoon varies depending upon what the silkworm eats. It can range from white to golden yellow. The second molting occurs inside the cocoon when the larva turns into a brown pupa. It takes about 2 to 3 weeks for the pupa to metamorphose or to change into an adult moth. Pupa. As the silkworm prepares to pupate, it spins a protective cocoon. The silk cocoon serves as protection for the pupa. Cocoons are shades of white, cream, and yellow depending on silkworm genetics. After a final molt inside the cocoon, the larva develops into the brown chitin-covered structure called the pupa. As you can see in the picture, metamorphic changes of the pupa result in an emerging adult moth. If the silkworms are allowed to mature and break through the cocoon, the silk would be rendered useless for commercial purposes. Means the cocoon will become useless if the silkworm is allowed to break the cocoon. So the end of the silk is then located and the cocoon unwound onto a spindle to be made into the thread. So the breaking of cocoon is done by manually, right? So as to protect the fibers of cocoon. Silk moth or adult silk moth, the pupa grows and changes inside the cocoon. After few weeks, the cocoon opens and an adult moth comes out. The adult female lays eggs and the cycle continues. So this was all in the life cycle of silk moth. This is the flow chart, a simple way of representing the life cycle of silk moth. And the first stage is female silk moth with eggs, then eggs are laid, then caterpillar or larva comes out of the eggs, then the stages of cocoon or pupa, pupa is inside the cocoon, cocoon with developing silk moth, and the silk pupa developed inside the cocoon results into an adult silk moth. Different types of silk worms in India. So first, mulberry silk, very common and very useful. Then airy silk, the sar silk, and muga silk. And in the pictures you can see how these silk worms look like, how are they in color and structure. This is the picture of mulberry tree. In Hindi you call this tree as shahtoot. Now to sum up the life cycle of silk worm, there are four stages in the life cycle of silk moth: eggs, larva, pupa and adult. Female silk moth lays eggs. After about 14 days, eggs are hatched into larva called caterpillars. They grow into pupa. Pupa secretes fibers made of protein and weaves the fiber around itself completely. This covering and weaving results in cocoon. So inside the cocoon, live in the cocoon for some time. Who lives in the cocoon for some time? The pupa. And after coming out of cocoon, it grows into a silk moth.